unseasonal droughts and desertification, impacting food security and livelihood. We must prioritize sustainable agriculture, water conservation, and reforestation. At this hour of need, we must pray for the leaders, communities, and organizations tirelessly working to restore land and ensure food security for all.
May their efforts